the one who made you a tribe. Found in a mountain, adopted by a king who raised him as his own son. No one knew of this. All in glory seemed at last sealed, and in Corinth he was raised as a prince, then won by a thief. He slayed a man he called father, so he chose to disappear. And then it was thought he'd drink fate, but fate, though far, was near. On one rope, both would meet. One rope, one triumph, one defeat. And it was the sun, light of the father. No magical reunion, no strange recognition. Only two men, abandoned by intuition, facing their unknown past at last.